If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get your FIFA Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and use the code ETONY to get 5% off. What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Squad Builder Showdown. Today we have a very, very popular player in Squad Builder Showdown. We always kind of pick him against you, Douglas Costa, mate.
You do, Blackback. Actually. You do, actually. Yeah, that's true. You always, oh, I've screamed Douglas Costa, mate.
But the thing is, why did he get a flashback? Like, what's the point of this flashback? Did something happen to him? Or, like, I don't know. Like, he's still a good player, right?
Let me have a look. What does it flashback to?
Last year, probably.
Generations. Nah, because last year he only got, like, non-performance-based special cards. He had a foot birthday and a foot merce and a storyline thing. The year before that, he had a foot birthday and a UCL road to the final and an inform. Okay, so is he flashing back to FIFA 18, where he's a 93-rated team of the season right winger.
So it was last year? No, 2 years ago.
3 years ago. FIFA
18. 3 years ago, I guess, yeah. But does he have good finishing, finally?
Do you know what? When you click on him, it still isn't bright green.
Oh, is it?
No, well... Is it only on Foothead and Footbin and stuff where the colours are slightly different? Or is that green a different green? I can't tell. But anyway, when you look on Foothead, that's like really dark green for all the stats above 90. But his finishing is 87, so it's only light green.
So while you're talking, my FIFA froze, so I'm just logging in again. That's why I can't even see anything anymore.
Nice. He's got 80. So 87 finishing is good. Like, put a dead eye on him or a marksman or a hunter or something like that. Any sound, any?
Yeah.
Better than his... 64 on his normal card.
But he has the rule breaker card.
Yeah, and that one's got 85 finishing because they give it a crazy shooting upgrade. And it's pretty good to be fair as well.
It is. Anyway, do you want to do formations?
I need to make a squad. I was watching the walkout section of when just finished the SBC. Making me do SBCs, Atani. I don't even good SBCs like Jesse Lingard.
Wow. Okay, now I could look at him. He still has a crappy freestyle weak foot.
He does.
But 5-star skills, that's what's important in this game.
Skillitis.
High medium. Yep.
And he doesn't cost a lot.
87. Yeah, you can't really complain. Does he have finesse shot trait? He doesn't. He has injury prone, which is annoying. But his dribbling stats look really good.
It's interesting now that he's a right winger rather than a left winger. I know you can just move people around if chemistry styles anyway.
Yeah.
But obviously we don't do that in Squad Builder Showdown. So then he can cut inside on his left foot rather than trying to shoot on his freestyle weak foot with 64 finishing or whatever it is. So.
He does become like a Robin sort of player.
Yeah.
Where you just cut in, finesse it.
It could be pretty good. Let me write down a formation for you. It's interesting.
All right, so I have your formation down. You hit me first.
All right, I'll go normal 4-3-3.
Okay. You could have it.
Nice. What do you want?
I will take 4-3-3, the third variation.
You can have that. I put 4-3-2-1.
Oof.
What do you put?
I put the fourth variation for you.
Okay. Do you think, most importantly, you can have a better performance than the Suarez Squad Builder Showdown?
Depends if I do get forwards. Well, actually, it can't get any worse than that, can it?
No, not really.
Because of the amount of bronzes I had.
Can't get much worse. Right.
I mean, right now, 100% win rate, all right? Let's see what it comes down to. Yeah?
Okay.
All right. Forwards, let's go. Okay, so... forwards time. Now, this is probably one of the more important, you know, aspects of building the team. Because as we saw in your video, it's just impossible to score with just one guy up front, right?
Correct.
So, with that being said, do you want to go first or second?
I'll go first, mate. And at striker,
all right.
I'll have prime moment. No, I'm just kidding. Absolutely no way I'm putting Arnaud Ronaldo in. I'll have Teixeira, please.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So I got Rule Breakers Teixeira, where he's actually got really good shooting. And then left wing. Let's go. Attempted by a Ronaldinho. But see, this guy's only got one leg as well. I was going to go Rivaldo, but he's only got one leg. I'll have Neymar.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Oh, how interesting.
Well, the share I just didn't see that coming, mate. Because I put Lewandowski, because I thought, you might hit me with that, you know, team of the year Lewandowski, or the 5 million cards he has in this game, right?
Yeah, I do have player of the month Lewandowski just chilling.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. And then I put Ronaldinho, so.
Okay. Very nice. That's a good, sweaty Brazilian attack.
Do you want to know who I want?
I'd love to know who you want.
All right. But before that, you see that, Neymar? Get him the hell out of here.
Oh,
and make it quick.
You.
I haven't said that in ages. Oh.
You little snake.
Very nice goalkeeper up front for you now, mate.
Fine.
Okay, you wanna know who I want?
Go on, let me get you back.
All right, so it's gonna be an interesting squad for me. I'm gonna go with a very cheeky and nice Puskás.
Where are you getting these players from?
For my left winger, flashback El Shaarawy.
Wow. You just want to lose another really expensive icon. Is that what it is, mate? Yeah. Which Puskás is it?
I don't know. Which one is this? The 92?
92. Mid Puskás.
There we go. I think I got him in the mid to prime. This one. Wait, is it the mid?
92 is mid, yeah.
All right, cool.
800k. That's pretty good that you can get him for 800k now. I mean, he does have freestyle weak foot.
Yeah, but I don't care about a weak foot.
But he looks good. He looks really good.
He is good.
Okay. Who are you giving me a left wing?
All right, let's take a look. Does he need to be Brazilian?
He does.
All right. Well, Brazilian bronze goalkeeper. Let's check concepts real quick. Wait, he's the only common one? Interesting. Well, bronze. Okay, you could have Wallison. 63 rated Brazilian goalkeeper, 27 speed.
Brilliant.
How tall is he? 6'3".
Plays in the Belgian league. Interesting.
All right, midfielder's time. I think I go first this time, right?
Sure.
Okay, so with that being said, it's going to be Serie A on the left, obviously. I'm going to go for the foot freeze, Chiellini. You're awfully quiet. I don't know if that's a good sign or not.
Okay.
I feel like there's a grin right now. Then we're going to go with not many good CMs, so I'm going to go Cam Bernardeschi in the middle for birthday.
Okay.
And I'm going to go back to the Bundesliga for this one. Let's see. Do I have anyone? Oh, this is so risky. But you know what? I'm going to go for it. You usually write him down against me. But Tolisso.
Have you just picked normal Tolisso Atani?
Possibly.
I usually write him down because I expect you to have the showdown one. Well, I expected you to. And then I've now learned that you don't and you just pick normal Tolisso. So I've stopped writing it down and you can have him.
But Chiellini, I can't have him.
I then put Goretzka, Chan. And you see that, Chiellini?
Yep.
You can have a mate. I put Lucas Lee over.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my days.
I didn't expect you to have him. As if you did an SBC.
What do you mean? He's on the market.
He's not.
Yeah, he is.
No, you're winding me up. I would have put it.
He's like 30k.
Oh, I thought it was an SBC. I was so sure it was an SBC, so I didn't put it down. It's the first thing I've seen.
Oh my god.
Actually,
it worked out, mate. It worked out.
Wait, is the one that I'm looking at for my own squad an SBC? Is that why I've got so confused? Yeah. Yeah, it was. Okay, so I want, Tardy, on the left-hand side, Marquinhos, please, mate.
Okay.
So he is a centre-back with a CDM card that is an SBC.
Yeah.
So I've got very confused. That's so... I'm so annoyed. And then on the other side, there's literally no way you've written this guy down. I'm going to go Wallace.
Wow, okay.
Do you know who that is?
No, I don't.
He's a Silver Stars for birthday.
Well, I haven't written him down, so...
Yeah, obviously. And then in the middle, I didn't want a one-legged left winger, but I wouldn't mind having a one-legged centre mid. I'll have prime moments, Rivaldo, please, mate.
Oh my god, all right. Okay, then. Oh, you could have them.
Nice.
I went with Casemiro, team of the season, because you never know.
Mm-hmm.
You do have three Brazilian forwards. Paulinho, he always has good cards.
Mm-hmm.
And also Romarinho, because he does look crazy.
Yeah.
So, but it didn't work out in the end.
No.
We both have our full squads, except you don't have a left winger, so...
And you don't have that Chiellini, mate. You see that, Chiellini? No, I'm just kidding.
I was like, what the...
I did put Lucas Leiva.
I mean, Lucas Leiva makes the most sense, but that is so obvious, yeah. So... All right. Fullbacks?
Let's do it.
All right, fullbacks. One of the more important stages of this matchup, because... You could just pace abuse through ball.
Exactly,
abuse,
mate.
Right?
Wallace will be sprinting past your goalie, then I'm going to give you a right back.
But you also have one winger, so it kind of works out. But you do have the Costa, so it's essential I get at least one of them. All right. It's your turn to go first, mate.
Okay. Left back. I'll have Saka.
Okay.
And right back, I'll have Kyle Walker, mate.
You could have them. I put Marcelo, because I thought maybe use that flashback. And I put Bruno Perez, because it looked like you were going for a full Brazilian team.
Nice.
So you got away with that, mate.
Easy.
All right, for me, Serie A. Gonna go with Hernandez.
Okay.
And for my right back, he is gonna be facing your bronze, right? So don't really need him to be that fast. I'll go with. Do I? Yeah, I don't need him to be that fast. Pavard.
Wow. Welcome back to Stinky Squads. Oh, he has got an info now. He has got an info.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, he's still slow, but I'll put a shadow on him. But, you know, it's against your bronze, right?
Yeah. That Hernandez is good.
But you put him down, didn't you?
Didn't I put...
Unless you put in...
I put Alexandra.
You put in Alexandra? Lyle.
No, I did.
I don't know why I don't trust you. I feel like as we continue talking, you'll be like, you see that in that day.
We'll be in the game. You'll have just scored with Puskas. I'm like, you see that, Puskas.
I'm waiting for it. It's coming. It's coming, boys.
No, you can have them both, mate. I put Sandro and sure? Baku.
Wow, it worked out. Let's go. Okay. Okay. So final stage?
Final stage.
Let's go. I don't know why I feel like you're about to say it.
You see that hand? No. You can have them.
All right, final stage.
Final stage.
Now, I don't know if it's good to go all out here or not, because you do have a couple of nice players, but not the full forwards. But it is your turn to go first, right?
Is it? Okay. I'm going to go on the left-hand side for a proper sneaky one. Lone Wan-Bissaka.
Okay.
It's a very tiny pick. On the right-hand side, see, if you haven't written down Ruben Dias, you're mental, just in case I pick him, because he looks unreal. So then I'm looking at John Stones and Ake, or thinking, do I go Joe Gomez? I'm going to go Ake. And then from a Premier League goalie, I'll have Dubravka.
Wow, some stinky goalkeeper, mate.
He's at 86 rated. What are you on about, mate?
I did put down Ruben Dias.
Of course you did.
I know, to be on the safe side, I put on Ake as well. So you see that, Ake? Get the hell out of here. You can take your time because we're reaching the end of the video. So, let's see who is an extremely slow player in the Premier League. Does he have to be at Man City? Or just English?
Either.
Okay, we'll go with just English then. You could have Woods.
Nice.
You ready to hear what I want?
Yeah. Everything, don't get too excited, mate. Everything could be about to change.
Exactly, that's what I mean, so... Here we go. First center back. I'm going to go with... You know what? I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to go with Skriniar. First center back. And De Vrij for the second. And for the goalkeeper... Handanovic. Oh no, this could be so bad. Go on, hit me.
Couple of stinkers there, mate.
What about my goalkeeper?
I put Demiral, Crescito, and Ospina.
Are you being serious?
You see that full team, mate? You can have it.
Oh my god. Let's go. It's looking okay, you know. The center backs are meh, but I didn't want to risk it because if I lose the center back, it's so bad.
Oh, you think? You're telling that to a man with Woods?
Oh my god. All right. It's looking good, boys. It's looking good. Time to buy these players and get into the match. You ready, Andy?
No. Good start, Woods, mate. Good start, Woods,
Let's
mate.
Go! Bernadeschi, mate.
Did he even keep you up to volley that in?
Yeah.
Kickoff goals and everything. Okay.
The hell? He just left it.
Oh my god, could he have passed it any slower? What's he doing? He's jumped over it! Okay, well, it's Saka.
Oh my god. Oh my! Look at you! Fouling and everything!
What's he doing?! Oh my god!
Oh my...
Go on, Rivaldo, mate!
How the hell did he get through?
Prime moments, mate.
Oh my god. I kept trying to push him off, he wouldn't get off.
Maybe we should try tackling him instead of trying to cheat. Go on, Rivaldo, mate!
Oh my god. These two centre backs, too tiny and slow.
They've got like 60 pace each.
Oh, let's go, Benedetti. Come on. We can still do this. It's El Shaarawy.
What is that?
Let's go.
What is that tackle? He just fell over. What's he doing?
Oh. What's your keep?
Why is Douglas Costa being the cameraman?
He was just waiting outside.
What's he doing?
Oh my days! How do you still have it?
Oh. This Rivaldo's been alright. Oh, that's not who he was meant to pass it to.
Let's go!
Oh!
Wow, time wasting.
Come and tackle me then.
Time wasting against your friends. No! No! Oh my god! Oh, I had to go ultra attacking there. That makes you get two discards as well.
It does.
I don't think I have time. Yeah, definitely not. No time off.
Don't blow up, ref. Oh, ref, come on.
That was a close game, to be honest. Like, very close.
Nice four goals for Rivaldo.
I had one goal from El Shaarawy, two goals from Bernadeschi, and Douglas Costa was crap.
Yeah, he's useless.
I didn't like. Yeah, he didn't do anything. You've had more possession, but I had around the same shots and stuff, so... Close game.
It was.
Close game.
It was.
All right, so two discards for me. There is a lot of big plays that you could hit here as well.
Mm-hmm.
I think the most expensive one, let me check. Push cash, obviously. But then you have the Hernandez, 160. El Shaarawy, I don't know how much he goes for.
He's an SBC, wasn't he?
El Shaarawy is, yeah.
Like that Chiellini?
No, he's terrible.
No, like an SBC like that Chiellini. I'm just joking.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I thought you meant you like him. I'm like, no, he's terrible.
He's awful.
No wonder he's like 50k.
You ready?
Go on.
Striker.
Yep.
Left centre back.
You hit Tolisso. I'll just quick sell him.
Yeah.
And the man, the myth, De Vrij.
Oh, come on.
Right center back was Bernadeschi. Goalkeeper was Douglas Costa. Puskás, right center mid. And left back, El Shaarawy. And then there's left wingle. You literally missed everyone.
Yeah.
It worked out, boys. It worked out. To be honest, I could have scored a couple of more goals. Like, there's a couple of times where your goalkeeper parried it, and I could have easily scored from those, but it didn't work in my favor. But overall, you win yet again. How's it feel to discard two decks?
Oh, getting your showdown Taliso. Unbelievable, mate. You're going to have to use normal Taliso from now on.
You know what's funny? The two center backs, I think, were my downfall in this one. Like,
and you picked them yourself?
So bad. I know. And, like, the whole team was doing okay. I feel like Douglas Costa was, like, invisible. Like,
he didn't do anything for me either. He was getting marked by Fio and Anders, like, but still.
Yeah. And my left winger, Oshorawi, did way more than him. So, I don't know. But then again, he was marked by Woods, right? I think. Not Woods.
But he's on Woods' side. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. Hit like button if you did. Andy, any final words?
Get Rivaldo.
All right. Peace.